Champion swimmer Ian Thorpe says he'll limit the number of events he takes part in this year. Thorpe's currently on the Gold Coast with a couple of seals and says he hopes the decision will lengthen his career and help him be at his best during the 2008 Beijing Olympics.